Selamat datang kembali teman-teman, nama gue Joti aka Jobless, dan hari ini kita akan lanjutin lagi story kita dari game WWE 2K19. Yay, okay, di episode sebelumnya si Jobless bersama Baron Blade itu traveling ke Meksiko untuk wrestling di sana untuk melawan El Macho. Okay, El Mago. Okay, sekarang kita ngomong dengan Baron Blade. Apa? Baron Blade? Apa nih? Is this scrap trap cage safe?
No, but that's the appeal of it. And you know what I always say?
Apa tuh? Controversy creates cash.
I do always say that, but that's not the catchphrase I was referring to.
Okay. Oh, jadi ini bukan balet.
Yes, that's the one.
Okay, it's just that things are going really well for us. I mean, look where we are. In just a couple of months, we've gone from a high school gym to a famous WWE venue. I wouldn't want all that to get derailed by an injury.
Don't worry, you'll be fine. Have you had a tetanus shot recently?
Aduh, tetanus shot. Atau apa tuh? Aduh, ya ampun. Okay, sebelum kita mulai di my career, sebelum kita mulai untuk di match kita, ada seberapa yang ingin gua kasih tau kepada kalian, yaitu adalah my player 3. Nah, di sini kita bisa lihat dari my player 3 juga, ini ada body, ada attack, ada defense juga. Wih, mantap. Nah, di sini di substyle-nya itu kita bisa pilih antara menjadi brawler atau menjadi strong style. Nah, ya seperti yang gue bilang, gue dari dulu emang pengen menjadi strong style. Maka dari itu, gue pasti bakal pilih yang ini sih satu. Oke, apa nih? By purchasing this lot, you are choosing this substyle for your player. Cannot change your substyle later. Continue. Oh, oke. Berarti bener sih. Ya, strong style bener. Yay! Strong style, here we come. Okay guys, di sini gue akan potong dulu nih, agak sedikit lumayan lama untuk nge-purchase semua poin. Ya, agak sedikit lumayan lama, soalnya ada banyak juga sih poin-poinnya. Okay, gue potongin dulu bentar. Okay guys, inilah skill gue mulai dari attack, body, defense. Setelah gue lihat-lihat lagi dan akhirnya ini dia skill gue. Wow, buset. Warna juga ya. Dan uniknya adalah ketika lu upgrade satu, ketika lu misalkan lu upgrade ini kan, apa klik ini, purchase ini bisa dapat namanya skill combo striker. Juga itu juga lihat dari ini juga pinscape dapat dari comeback gitu. Nah, dan uniknya adalah lu tidak bisa ngambil ini kalau lu belum purchase yang ini. Begitu juga. Oke, sip. Inilah dari my player 3 gua. Lalu ini ada substyle gue di strong style. Masih sedikit. Juga gitu. Oke, bentar lagi mau superstar. Oke, sip. Oke, gue puas dengan skill gue. Oke guys, daripada kita nunggu lama-lama lagi, mari kita mulai aja yuk. Let's get it. Yay. Gila, BCW. Gila, lumayan banyak juga ya crowdnya, nonton yang ada di sini. Yois, Jobros. Aduh, udah skip. Siapa nih Fall Queen? Beuh, warnanya biru putih hitam. Ya ampun, dia masih pakai apa tuh? Air guitar. Ya elah, ya elah. Oke, okay. Oke, okay. Oke, okay. Anjay, steel cage. Let's go steel cage. Wah, aduh. Wush. Pak, aduh sakit, aduh sakit, aduh sakit, aduh sakit, aduh sakit.
After the pay-per-view, be sure to check out our new website where you can purchase all kinds of BCW swag, including my new favorite item, a BCW lunchbox. Which is an homage to when our locker room was in an actual school cafeteria.
Come on, Jobros. Come on, Jobros. Eh, tangkis. Buset. Bapak! Sakit! My back! Ay, kitchen sink, kitchen sink. Gila, kok pun menggunakan kitchen sink, teman-teman. Jobros, apa tuh? For our second ever streaming pay-per-view live from WWE. Satu doang. Tidak bisa, tidak bisa. Aduh. Yoi, knock off punch.
They shut it down. Damn it. Triple H. It had to be. Apa these tuh? Two guys are out here killing each other and thanks to him no one's seeing it. No, I don't want to stop the match. There's still a the crowd here, and maybe we can release the video later. Damn it!
Come on, Jobros.
We call this the scrap trap because it was scrapped together from junkyard metal and old steel cages from other wrestling promotions. And
leg break.
Rhymes.
Jurus andalannya si Kurt Angle, teman-teman. Tidak bisa. The reverse. Yos.
This is the match you've all been waiting for. Buzz versus Cole Quinn
strike
in the first ever scrap trap match. If you think this thing looks dangerous, that's because it is.
Come on. Oh, knee strike. Come on, Jobros. Yes.
Apparently, we're having some issues with our pay-per-view stream. It might even be down completely. If anyone could still hear us, we apologize, and we're trying to find out what's going on.
Buset. Tidak bisa. Tidak bisa, Bapak. Super kick.
These two are
mampus
now
lo.
International stars, having recently wrestled in Japan. BCW is truly becoming a phenomenon around the window. I picked up a little Spanish down in Mexico.
Aduh, forearm smash. Come on, Jobros. Come on, Jobros.
In honor of tonight's scrap trap match, all fans in the first three rows were given free tetanus shots.
Tidak bisa. Oh, DDT, mampus lu. Mampus lu. Mampus lu. Come on, diri lu.
Broadcasting from the former home of Monday Night Raw shows that BCW is making huge strides. And we couldn't have done it without your support. Seriously, this venue wasn't cheap. It cost about 50 high school gyms.
Fist drop. Sini lu. Mau geser lu.
Be sure to check out our new website.
Apa nih? Climbing the cage while standing on the top. Oh, okay, mantap. Wih, mantap.
Where you can purchase all kinds of BCW.
Woi, ajay. Elbow drop, teman-teman.
A BCW lunchbox, which is an homage to when our locker room was in an actual school cafeteria.
Yes. Ajay, elbow drop. Drop kick. Anjir, stamina, 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 stamina. Salah, teman-teman. Jobros salah di mengenakan elbow drop-nya.
In honor of tonight's scrap trap match, all fans in the first three rows were given free shots.
Tidak bisa. Tidak bisa. DDT. Semacam DDT kayaknya itu. Ya ampun, Cole Quinn mengalami comeback, teman-teman. Tidak bisa. Twist of fate.
If you think this thing looks dangerous, that's because it is.
Yes. Gila, mantap, teman-teman. Woo! What a nice super kick. Anjir tuh, for arm smash-nya. Eh, gila tuh, mantap tuh elbow drop-nya. Yeah, congrats kepada Joe Bros. Wow. Nice.
Guys, that truly topped anything you've ever done before. But I'm afraid I got some bad news.
Apa tuh?
What?
Yeah, what happened?
Our pay-per-view stream went down in the middle of your match. No one watching online got to see how it ended.
Lah?
Did the site crash or something? What happened?
No. We were taken down intentionally by Triple H.
Triple H? How could he even do that?
He and WWE's lawyers are claiming they have exclusive rights to broadcast from this venue.
Damn it!
And now we're getting flooded with refund requests. Don't think you're getting any bonus checks for this show, guys. I'm sorry.
Does either of you know if you can return slightly used jet skis? I might have jumped the gun on purchasing a couple.
What?
We'll circle back to that later.
First, Triple H unfairly pulls my contract from defending myself from an attack, and now he's trying to sabotage our business? We have to strike back.
Oh, you don't.
They have a team of lawyers and an endless supply of cash. You guys just competed in a cage made from an old prison fence. What could we possibly do to them?
Well, you said it earlier. Tonight was like we're invading their territory, right? So, what if we actually did that?
What do you mean?
Kita balas dendam.
I mean, we hit Triple H exactly where it hurts the most by
selling him used jet skis.
Apaan jet skis?
Invading NXT.
Invading NXT. Totally NXT. On the same page as you, Buzz.
I don't know about this, guys. It seems risky.
Why? We've both been rejected by WWE, so what do we have to lose?
Right? And this is what you wanted, Baron. You wanted this. You said it yourself. Our plan was to stick it to Triple H. So what do you say?
I think we're gonna need a really big stick.
That's what I'm talking about.
Sip, anjay. Kita bakal invading NXT, teman-teman. Gila, NXT, the home of professional wrestling di WWE, yang dimana itu adalah semacam perform apa newbie lah untuk menjadi main roster. Alright, berapa hari kemudian?
Hey Cole, you got the tickets?
Front row, just like you wanted.
We did.
This is your electric bill.
Eh?
Oh,
sorry. Wrong pocket.
No.
All right.
Thank you.
Sip.
This is it, Buzz. You ready?
Oh, I'm ready. You guys remember when Triple H and DX invaded WCW?
Oh, tuh, gue inget.
People still talk about that to this very day. This is going to be very good for us
X.
And BCW.
Invasi WCW.
Just be ready for anything.
Itu zamannya kapan?
I'll be pulling for you.
All right. Yay. Mantap. Apa tuh? Ih, nggak kebaca. Alright. Kita ngomong kepada Belmay dulu yuk.
I was thinking after you get in there, you should cut a promo rather than get into a fight with anyone. Less risk of injury that way, right?
Aduh, apa tuh? I haven't really decided what we should do. I should talk to Cole about it. I think we need to do more than just talk. You're right. That's the best way to tell everyone why we're here and promote the cherry. Tak dulu ya. I haven't really decided what we should do. I should talk to Cole about it. Wait, ayo, Cole Quinn.
If we want to make a real impact tonight, we can't just sit there in our seats or cut a promo. We need to get physical with someone.
Oh yo, mantap tuh. Okay, I agree people remember a fight. I think I'd rather have a chance to explain why we're here and promote the chair. Okay, apakah aku akan menjadi orang baik atau ingin orang jahat? Gue suka jadi orang jahat. Ayo, let's go. Invade NXT. I'm sorry, Baron
Blade. I thought you should just cut a promo tonight to promote BCW. But it sounds like you and Cole have other plans.
Oh iya dong, kita bakal invasi NXT. Alright, Cole Quinn has three favorite superstars, Ultimate Warriors, Shawn Michaels, and Kevin Nash. Woi, mantap.
Next week's show is one you don't want to miss. Is Velveteen Dream takes on Adam Cole, and what is sure to be?
Sorry to interrupt, Michael, but something's going on in the crowd.
Wait, Joe, Joe Bros.
Akhirnya
baik lagi tuh. Hey, don't NXT give them the attention they want by saying their names.
Anjay, anjay. Mantap, mantap.
Wait, Johnny Gargano. Johnny Wrestling.
Wait, where are these guys going?
I know, yeah. Pepe, sorry gua.
Why? What is happening around here?
Yeah, Johnny Wrestling. Jangan. Apa tuh? Player must win by KO. Sorry, mantap. Emang, tawaran nih, cuy. Tidak bisa apa-apa. Oh, inverted neckbreaker. Inverted neckbreaker. Oh, single leg. Take down. Come on. Ayo, Colquin. Colquin. Sip. Nah. Yoi, double cut buster. Jumping neckbreaker. Gue bisa gak? Oh, bisa cuy. Sorry. Goblok. Sorry. Sorry, Colquin. Sorry, Col. Anjir. Makan nih. Anjir, capek. Yoi, aduh, gila. Sorry, Col, tadi gak sengaja kena lu. Woi, mantap. Yos. Yoi, mantap. Enggak dapat. Bapak. Beraninya lu sama teman gua. Ya, buset. Anjay, hajar dia, Cole, hajar dia. Mantap. Anjir. Mampus lu. Di reverse sama dia. Aduh, sakit. Orang mau kemana sih dia tadi? Kabur dia. Makan nih. Ayo dong. Oi. Sakit. Yoi, anjir, dia glorious DDP tuh kayaknya tuh. Yoi, DDT. Yos. Jangan gua dong. Gua mau dong. Main. Nah. Yoi, DDT. Lagi. Makan nih. Gua tau rasa lu. Yoi, mantap, Cole.
Anjay, seru, seru, seru.
That's right, you got one. Oh, shit.
Apa tuh?
Thank you.
Halo Triple H. Rindu saya?
He's so pissed.
Get them out of here right now. It looks like these two trespassers are finally leaving. At least we can get on with the show now.
Anjay, mantap, mantap.
That was awesome! Triple H must be losing it right now.
I know, and even better, we're trending.
We're trending too.
I know I had my doubts about this, but this kind of attention will really help our next BCW show.
Yeah. But before we get there, how are we gonna strike next?
What do you mean strike next? This wasn't a one-time thing?
Oh no. You're all about the buzz, right? You're all about the buzz. We gotta keep this thing going.
Yeah, I wanna be trending nonstop.
Triple H, he's gonna be ready for us next time, so we can't just buy tickets and walk in like we did tonight, okay? We need a different plan.
I have an uncle who owns a costume shop.
Costume, jadi siapa nih? Mantap. Anjay, oh iya, minggu depan. Si, kita ngomong dulu nih sama si Baron Blade.
Our BCW shows were really taking off until Triple H shut down our stream.
Okay.
So, why don't we forget this invasion stuff and just get back to running non-WWE venues?
Oh, enggak mau. I don't see why we can't do both. And honestly, I don't get why you keep pushing me back on invasion.
I guess it's because I've worked with Triple H before, and I've seen what happens when someone gets on his bad side. It's not going to end well.
Oh, gitu. Well, maybe this time will be the exception to the rule.
Or maybe you'll be the fool that proves the rule.
I haven't heard that one.
That's because I just made it up. Do you like it?
Enggak suka. Okay, Cole Quinn, gimana nih? Apa rencana berikutnya?
Uncle hooked us up.
I know. And all he asked is that we plug his costume shop on NXT. It's kind of a weird request, I know, but this stuff's expensive, so I said we'd do it.
Okay.
I was thinking we'd blend in with the fans better if we dressed up as classic wrestlers.
It's a great idea.
So who do you want to be?
Okay, ini pemilihan nih. Kayak pemilihan. Okay, sip. Kita punya New World Order, D-Generation X, sama 80 Superstar. Anjay, okay. NWO, itu yang dimana apa, ada si Hollywood Hulk Hogan, ada Kevin Nash, sama Sting. Gue inget banget tuh zaman-zamannya WCW. Anjay, di Generation X lah. Ya ampun.
You know what would be hilarious? If we were DX and one of us was Triple H, that would really set him off.
Anjir, mantep tuh. Gila.
Man.
Gue jadi Shawn Michaelnya. Gue pengen pendek. Let's go. Akhirnya kita invasi NXT lagi. Udah. Eh, gue yang jadi Triple H.
DX. See? You never know who's gonna show up at NXT.
Yo, mantap. Suck it.
It appears these fans have gotten a little carried away.
Anjay.
After last week, are we sure they're fans? Now, I'm skeptical to say the least.
Are you ready? No! I said, are you ready?
Ya, gua siap dong. Wih. Weh, ayo dong, sini lu. Tiga security guard doang, gampang cicu. Sini lu. Mampus lu. Ngapa lu? Mantep kol. Om, aduh. Cucu lu mainnya bertiga lu. Tauran sama gua sini. Hah? Sini lu. Bangunin. Hey. Sabar, Pak. Gua cuma punya 2 reversal doang. Buset. Aduh. Kita. Mampus lu. Mau ngapain, ha? Mau ngapain? Cole, gua butuh bantuan, Cole. Aduh. Cole. Cole. Aduh. Cole. Mampus lu. Oh, tidak bisa. Oh, tidak bisa. Gua mau kabur. Aduh, reversal gua tinggal 2. Udah habis ya? Udah habis. Mantap lu, mampus lu. Gak bisa kan? Bisa deh. Aduh. Sakit. Oh, sip, mantap. Gua di bawah, enggak apa-apa. Aduh, sakit. Aduh, Pak, saya mau kabur. Anjir. Santai dong. Pak, santai dong. Kabur. Ngapain ini? Anjir. Aduh, sakit. Ya lu enak sih, kalau lu cuma 1 orang, gua berdua nih. Oh, mantap, bagus, Cole. Bagus. Cole, bantuin gua. Ini security guard yang mana nih yang gua hancurin? Sip, mantap. Kabur. Aduh. Wah. Kabur. Nih, makan nih buat lu nih. Aduh, sakit. Mantap, Cole. Enak sih, Cole. Gua berdua nih.
Look at you.
Theory confirmed. It's those same two cowards who interrupted the show last week.
Dude, hey, Ope.
Let's go.
Destroy them.
Finally, some reinforcements have arrived. Yeah, these indie invaders may have gotten more than they bargained for.
Kenapa nih? Lawan nih sekarang, serius. Hah? Lawan nih. Wede, gila. Ikem and Razor. Razor. Aduh, gila. Player must win by KO. Okay, KO. Siapa yang KO? Anjir. Oh, jadi Akam nih. Oh, tuh Akam. Oke, sip, Akam. Sakit. Stamina gua, ya ampun. Enggak. Anjir, kebab darah. Hey. Ey, enggak. Woi, enggak bisa lo. Hah? Enggak bisa lo. Yoi. Twist of Fate. Mampus lo. Aduh, sakit. Badan gua merah. Yoi, drop to hold, mampus lu. Razor kan. Yes. Ayo, yuk, come back. Mantap. Hop. Woi, mantap. Ayo lo sini lo. Macam-macam sama gua, ha? Macam-macam lo sama gua. Oh. Macam-macam lo sama gua, ha? Akam. Bagus dong. Sakit lo. Gua injak kaki lo. Mampus lo. Oi. Di reverse sama dia. Oh, tidak bisa gua reverse balik lu. Woi, berdarah, mampus lu. Mampus kan. Rezar. Weh. Apa di objective failed? Ya elah. Alright, okay, retry. Anjir. Look at. Oh, anjir. Sini lo. Oi. Boom. Makanya. Anjir. Masih hidup rupanya. Hah? Nyalang satu. Gak mau. Tidak mau. Aduh, sakit. Makan nih. Hah? Anak jahat. Anak durhaka. Gua tendang lu. Perut lu. Tadi. Hah? Anjir, reverse. Ya sip, mampus lu. Yoi. Lagi dong. Kasih gua buff. Sakit kan? Mantep tuh. Sakit kan? Injak. Drop kick. Lagi lu. Sakit kan? Yes.
Akhirnya.
Apa nih? Mau ngapain Triple H?
Udah. I want you to tear them apart.
Si siapa tuh? Cassius Ohno dan Johnny Gargano.
But hopefully Gargano and Cassius Ohno can get the job done.
Come on, Cletus. Come on.
Lagi.
Let's go.
Anjir, serius lagi? Hah, lagi nih? Hah? Serius? Serius. Anjir, udah AOP sekarang Johnny Gargano. Emang. Tadu ya teman-teman, tadu sabar. Input set bukan. Mana ya? Sebentar. Ah ya, ini dia. Signature gua apa lagi ya? Intrinsic signature gua enggak ada, serius. Anjir, iya bener enggak ada. Hah? Tidak mau, tidak mau. Hey, ayo kasih gua buff. Kasih gua buff. Give me some room. You're gonna move. Reversal gua habis. Aduh, dia uppercut. Apakah ini adalah akhir perjalanan dari Joe Bros? Karena karyanya sudah hampir mau pingsan. Cole Quinn, bantu dong. Ih, Cole. Bantuin gua dong. Ya elah, ini orang satu. Kalau enak ya? Kalau enak ya? Gua badan gua udah merah nih. Aduh, set kaki tangan gua. Pasti sono kuat juga ya berarti ya. Hey, Pasti sono bangun. Bangun lo. Bangun lo. Oi, DDT. Reverse DDT. Saatnya. Apakah kita bakal melihat finishernya? Rainmaker. Gila, capek. Anjir, berdarah. Anjir, sengit, sengit, sengit. Mau apa lu Triple H? Udah dong, capek gua. Serius sumpah capek. Apalagi lu?
Oh no, aduh, siapa tuh? Finish them off.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Aduh, Bobby Fish. Riley.
No matter what your feelings are with the Undisputed Era, Byron, they represent NXT against these invaders.
Serius lu? Serius lu? Anjir, super kick. Bapak tolong. Dia tidak punya kesempatan lagi. Ah. Oh, udahlah. Kok lu enak sih? Dari lu masih ada. Gua udah merah aja nih. Makan nih, makan nih, makan nih. Makan nih. Aduh capek. Aduh, makan tuh perut. Sini lu. Sini lu. Sini lu. Kenapa sih gua ngincar siapa sih? Oh, Kyle O'Reilly ya. Nah, Kyle O'Reilly. Makan ya. Aduh, di reverse sama dia. Aduh, tangan gua. Aduh, tangan gua. Aduh, maaf lu. Waduh. 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 Sakit, anjir, reverse 2-2 tuh. Emang parah. Anjir, parah. Parah. Aduh, Tuhan, give me strength. Tuhan, berikanlah saya kekuatan. Stamina. Woi, Cole, bantuin gua dong, ya ampun. Oh, lo enak banget sih. Sakit, sakit, sakit. Aduh. Elbow drop. Aduh, lagi elbow drop lagi. Enggak bosan. Aduh, lagi 3 kali. Di elbow drop. Bapak, aduh, anjing 4 kali. 5. Quadruple kill. Gua balas lu. Apa lu? Hah?
Hey, anjir. Anjir, bapak. Aduh, dia kayak nggak belum finish ini. Sakit. Anjir. Anjir. Kayaknya mau di finish sih. Oke, sip. Sip. Kabur, kabur, kabur. Kabur. Kabur, kabur, kabur. Apaan sih? Sakit, Bapak. Oh, gue jadi weak link ya di sini ya. Pak. Oh, sip. Ayo sini lo. Gue reverse lo. Yes. Mampus tuh. Macem-macem lo sama gue. Gue tahu lo bakal nge-reverse kan, makanya. Aduh, sakit kaki gue. Ace, mampus lo. Makan nih. Nice, lo baru di DT. Atau bilang, Joe Bros Inverted DDT. Dan terakhir, mau kemana lu? Hah? Mau kemana lu? Mau kemana lu? Sini lu! Rainmaker! Masih belum puas? Masih belum puas, ha? Masih belum puas. Nih, makan nih. Gua benci sama lu. Pokoknya lu buat teman-teman enggak? Yes. Tuh. Makan tuh. Boom. Nih. Terakhir. Apa lu, Coil? Hah? Mau apa lu? Oh shit.
Hai. Ah. Anjay.
Udah. Oh, belum. Sakit, ya ampun. Sakit. Ayo dong, Cole. Finish him. Sip. Thank you, Cole.
Back out. Anjir.
Ah, emang parah. Anjir, udah dong, tolong dong, please. Stop. Stop. Stop.
Hey, Hunter. You mad, bro? I guess I would be too if a couple of indie guys infiltrated my show 2 weeks in a row and then beat up half my roster.
Ooh, anjay.
Yeah, you guys are real clever, showing up here again in your cute little costumes.
Actually, these awesome costumes are courtesy of Don's Costume Shop, Syracuse, New York. Dressing you up since 1993. And if you use the promo code MrCQ, you get a 10% off all wrestling costumes. Thanks, Uncle Don. Oh, and to Mom, Dad, Sally, and my dog Butternuts. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Thank you for supporting me in all of my endeavors. Look at me now! I made the big time, baby!
Are you finished?
Yeah, man. Anything else you want to plug, or...
BCW?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Catch more of the two of us on BCW when Triple H here isn't trying to shut down our shows.
Listen, we can stand here and go back and forth, and then you can try to invade again next week in some other not so clever way. But I have a different proposal instead. You want to be on NXT so bad? You can come back and have an actual sanctioned match. I just happen to have the perfect opponent for you, Buzz. So what do you say?
You got yourself a deal.
That's great. Yes. Because after next week, your life will be changed forever.
What
do you mean by that?
I don't care, as long as it means we'll never have to see these two losers again.
Anjay. Anjay, kayak udah 40-an menit tuh videonya. Aduh, gila. Beuh. Lawan 4 orang lebih kayaknya. Aduh, apa nih next week?
The so-called Indie Invaders are back again this week, this time for an official match with Buzz taking on Triple H's hand-picked opponent. I guarantee whoever Triple H chooses will be leaps and bounds above the competition that Buzz has faced on the indie circuit.
Hey, guys. We wanted to make you feel at home, so we got you your very own locker room.
Wih, terima kasih, Triple H. Baik juga nih orang satu. Nah.
What's the matter? Is it too big?
Anjir, the janitors, anjir. What's wrong with...
Well, at least we have free toilet paper.
Wah, itu penting tuh. Alright, moments later, apa nih?
It's kind of hard to prepare for my match when I have no idea who I'm facing.
I would just be ready for anything.
Yeah. I mean, I could be facing Braun Strowman because Triple H had me go against him in my tryout match?
Maybe.
You okay? You seem kind of distracted.
Look, I'm just worried how this is going to turn out. I mean, for all of us. I warned you not to get on Triple H's bad side.
Yeah, yeah, but with everybody here, it should be fine, right?
I hope you're right. Look, I'm going to go see if I can find us an actual dressing room, okay?
Oke, okay. Aduh gila. Gila, capek banget. Videonya udah lebih-lebihi batas kuota gua. Bukannya batas kuota sih, kayak udah lebih dari 40 menit atau 50 menit. Oke, okay, sip. Alright guys, thank you for watch my videos and don't forget to subscribe, like and comment if you like. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.